Voted the top three in five categories by readers of the Herald Review, the BTC is your one-stop fun spot. You love our tours. You wear our clothing. You zip around town on our electric bikes. You rest comfortably in our rooms. You hitch free rides, order takeout, and we deliver. The BTC lofts tours and accommodations, the fastest growing attraction in southern Arizona. You voted BTC best of Bisbee, and we say
thank you.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Cochise Talk TV, your Cochise County connection. It is a beautiful morning in Cochise County. We are happy to be here with you today. My name is Heather Andrews,
and I'm David Russell. We'll be bringing you live information from Cochise Talk TV, local news information broadcasting throughout Cochise County.
I hope everybody had a wonderful Thanksgiving. It was great. What did you do for Thanksgiving?
I spent it here at the BTC cooking for everyone that came through. We had our employees hanging out, and then a lot of our guests at the Loss came down and enjoyed a little Thanksgiving dinner that we prepared throughout the day.
It was really good, too. I must tell you, David can cook stuffing like you wouldn't believe. It was amazing. We had a great time. So there's,
thank you.
Yeah, lots of stuff to look forward to, definitely. So, guys, the weather this week is going to be fabulous, as always in Cochise County. We've got high 60s all week, but unfortunately, the lows are going to be in the high 20s, so when you are out, yeah, it's going to be so cold. When you are out, be sure and grab a jacket and a coat, and be sure that you bundle up at night, because it's going to be a little chilly. But in the 60s all week, you can't beat that. That's beautiful.
Yeah. For Arizona, I mean, we get a little whiny, you might say, you know, when it hits 60 degrees, but we really are privileged in Arizona. We have amazing weather year-round, especially when everyone else is freezing, you know, this time of the year.
David freezes a lot, to be honest.
It's true.
But it is gorgeous outside today. We've got the sun just coming up above the mountains, and it's going to be beautiful today. So hope everybody enjoys it. Get out and do something. We got lots of stuff. A lot of the stores and shops are open today, I think, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Everyone's kind of getting settled. So, you know, lots of sales going on throughout the county. So get out, do some shopping. Don't stay online, even though it's Cyber Monday. Lots of online great deals, but you can still shop local. I know there's a few places doing online specials where you can purchase gift cards and still keep it local and safe throughout the county.
So. Oh, definitely, definitely. And come down and see us at the BTC. We've got tons of stuff going on here, t-shirts and sweatshirts and all sorts of stuff for Christmas, so it'll be fun.
Absolutely.
And don't forget, you guys, Sears is actually going out of business. I was actually at the mall yesterday, and up to 70% off on some of the stuff. I thought about you when I was there.
Great deals, yeah. I went through and got some Christmas stuff. You'll see our Christmas tree go up here within the next couple of days. And
yeah, it's going to be fun. So. You guys want to come help us decorate?
Yeah. Anybody
we'll
want to come by? I think we're going to do some homemade Christmas decorations. Jessica had came up with a recipe with all the recipes on how to make them. So Jessica's one of our drivers here.
Yeah.
So we're going to do that kind of as a team activity. We might open it to the public, so anybody wants to come down and make some own decorations for
definitely.
You know, their tree or ours. It'd be great.
Yeah, definitely. We used to string popcorn.
That's always fun.
Yeah.
I used to do that, and then I'd sit there and eat it. So
right. Exactly.
You know, get yelled at by mom.
Yeah, exactly. Well, that's awesome. We're going to have some good times. So.
Definitely. You know, also at the mall, you mentioned you were there yesterday. Mm-hmm. Did you see, you know, the Festival of Lights or with all the trees and all the presents and everything, it's incredible. Down through the hallway.
It's so pretty. You guys have to go check out the trees. They have all different kinds of trees, and then they have the gingerbread houses that were like kids made them from the schools and stuff. Yeah, that was beautiful. So yeah, definitely go check it out. Stand by, guys. We're going to go on a quick break. We'll be right back with some more information for you.
With Pace Avenue Takeout, you don't have to shop, cook, or clean up. Just enjoy the world's best comfort food, prepared by international chef Ginger Ryan, specially for her friends and neighbors in Bisbee. Pace Avenue Takeout, and now, free delivery, bigger than most appetites for just $9. At the end of the day, Pace Avenue is perfect.
It's so nice to have supper there waiting for you.
Good food, reasonable prices, prepared on time every day. Minimal work for us.
Welcome back to Cochise Talk TV, everybody. Glad you're still with us. Just so everybody knows, Cochise Talk TV has their own Facebook page. So please go onto Facebook and like the page, because that's going to keep you updated with everything that's happening in the Cochise County. Events and certain things, weather updates, news, information, everything's going to be on that page. So be sure and go on and like the page. That way you can keep up and know what's going on throughout the county.
Absolutely. Which is nice. Yeah, no, it's a great way to find local information. I'm trying to pull it all together. In addition to the Cochise Talk page, there's going to be the community page as well, so that other individuals can post their events and promotions. So if you have something going on at your store within your town specifically, post it, and then it can be promoted countywide. Then we can kind of pick up and talk about that as well.
And that link is on Cochise Talk TV, right?
That's correct. Yes.
Get to that link. So that's perfect. So it doesn't matter if you're in Bisbee, Sierra Vista, Benson, Douglas, Wilcox. It doesn't matter where you guys are. If you have something that you want to promote wherever you are, then you can post on the Cochise community.
That's correct.
And
yes.
And county sheriff interview just posted. Talk about that.
Yeah, and also if you do go on to the Cochise Talk TV, there was an interview that just got posted with Sheriff Mark Daniels. It's a fabulous interview. If you guys haven't seen it, please go watch it. Chuck Alton interviewed Mark Daniels last week, and it's a fabulous interview, and you won't want to miss it. It's great, so hop on there. There's a lot of stuff going on this
Didn't
week.
Didn't you do an interview last week with Rachel for the Local First, which is, she's really pushing the local community.
Yeah, she's great.
Yeah, so here in Bisbee, she's put together a little project that is the shopping rewards program, where basically there are certain individual places you can go shop throughout the up until the 1st of January, and then you'll be entered into a contest promotion. So if you shop at the BTC or any of the other 26, I believe it is, vendors throughout the area, you'll be entered to win a contest, which is a $400 package promoting the community and shopping local.
And that's still going on. So.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be going on all weekend long and then up until the 1st. So if you're down here in Bisbee, make sure you stop in and grab one of your shopping passports.
Yep, and we've got them here at the BTC, too. And I'm pretty sure all the stores that participating have
all participating stores,
but we definitely have them here, too.
Yep, you can also find them at the Visitor Center up by the Mining Museum as well.
Yep. There's a lot of stuff going on. Actually, there's something going on in Bisbee on Thursday.
Yes, the Community Chorus. They play all around. They do a great show. And they're actually going to be at St. John's at 7 p.m. on Thursday. So they should be putting on a really great show. I always hear
Steve's
good things.
Steve's mom is in the chorus, isn't he? Okay. Yeah.
She's a wonderful lady. I love her.
Yeah, she's great. And they do such a good job. I heard them. They were down on Main Street this last weekend.
It's a great little venue there, too. It's pretty spacious and everything. So it should be a good turnout. So if you're in the area down here in Bisbee, stop in on Thursday for the Bisbee Community Chorus. That is at St. John's.
St. John's. Okay. And then I think Saturday, the parade.
Parade in Sierra Vista.
Sierra Vista. It's going to be, oh my gosh, that parade's amazing. Yeah.
And all throughout the rest of the month, they have the Festival of Trees in the Sierra Vista Mall, which great deals there, too. So if you're shopping, head up Sears. They're closing, unfortunately, but save up to 70%.
Awesome.
Okay, we'll see you tomorrow.
That's great. Thank you, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow. Tune in again, and thank you for watching Cochise Talk TV.